To the north of us, Wisconsin, currently a COVID-19 hotspot. Today, Beloit announces 5 city employees tested positive. City says some of those employees had contact with the public, but it says they were wearing protective equipment. Still, contact tracing is underway. Employees will be isolated until the Rock County Health Department clears them. So far, the city has seen 17 employees test positive for COVID-19.